kanina. Okay. Okay, so we are here with Geisha's Blade, and as far as I know, they're the pioneers in making swords in the Philippines. So, as you can see, these kinds of swords that we have here, of course, for safety precautions, do not touch the blade. Alam na naman, there should not be swordplay, you know, something. Okay, so basically, we have here Sir Alvin, and we talked to him earlier. So, Geisha's Blade started in 2008, and they started off as an online store. They're still continuing as an online store, but they only hold public exhibits in AME events. So this is their public exhibit at AME, with AME. And as you can see, if you haven't heard, if you're living under a rock, perhaps, they'll be giving away Excalibur swords, which is Geisha's Blade. And yeah. Sword Art Online, so have it. Dark Repulsor, Elucidator, they have Stay Night, as you can see, and we have here additional ones. So, that's Geisha's Blade for you, and we're looking forward to see them in more AME events.